Hello, welcome to SS Unitech Socialist site, and this is continuation of SSIS tutorial. So today we gonna discuss about unpivot transformation. In our last video we have discussed about pivot transformation. If you haven't watched last video, so I would strongly recommend to watch that video before going forward. So let's start with unpivot transformation. So what is unpivot transformation? Unpivot is an algorithm to convert multiple columns values to rows. Or we can say that the unpivot transformation makes an unnormalized dataset into a more normalized version by expanding values from multiple columns in a single record into multiple records with the same values in a single column. So what it means? So as we can see, we have a flat file source that contains total 7 columns. First is employee ID, then day of weeks, Friday, Monday, Thursday, Tuesday and Wednesday. Then we have month. So we have total 7 columns. So after applying unpivot transformation, we want get output that would contain only 4 columns. First is employee ID, then month, then day of week and then expenses. So basically it's a rotation of table where we gonna rotate from columns to rows. So let's have a look of source files. So this is our input source file. As we can see, it has total 7 columns as we have discussed. So after applying unpivot transformation, we want get our output like this. So here we will get 4 columns. First is employee ID, month, day of week, then expenses. So go to on SSDT to implement the package. So here I gonna add one more package. So right click on this SSIS package, new SSIS package. Then I gonna rename this package by unpivot. Then we need to use dataflow task. After that we need to double click on this dataflow task. So inside this dataflow panel, we need to configure our source, transformation and destination. As we have discussed, our source is flat file source, so we need to drag and drop flat file source. Then double click on this flat file source. Here it would ask for flat file correction manager. So click on new. Then we need to select the file. So click on browse. So this is our file. We can select and click on open. Then go to on columns. Now click on OK. So here we want all the columns. So we are OK with it. Now click on OK. So we have done our source. Now we need to configure our transformation, that is unpivot transformation. So we need to drag and drop this transformation and connect with source. Now double click on this unpivot transformation. So here we can see available input columns. So I gonna select which we want to rotate from columns to rows. So we want Friday, Monday, Thursday, Tuesday, Wednesday. So these are the columns which we want to rotate from columns to rows. Here we need to specify destination column name, that is our expenses. So I gonna use expenses and this will be appear all the columns. And here we can see pivot key value column name. So here we need to specify day of week. So this column will contain the information of our day of week. Now click on OK. So I have done our unpivot transformation. Now we need to select our destination. As we don't want to load data in any destination, so I gonna use multicast to check the data. So connect with unpivot. Then here we can enable data viewer. And now I gonna execute this package. So as we can see, we are getting the values as we were expected. So we can match with our output. So as we can see, we are getting employee ID, month, day of week and expenses. So we are getting all the columns with all the values. Now we can stop this data viewer. Then we can stop this package. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel to get many more videos. And don't forget to press the bell icon to get the notification of our newly uploaded videos. Thank you so much.